Hi everyone. So, for those of you who are Linux aficionados, like to get to command line dirty and delve into Linux quite a bit, one thing that you can do for your rooted Samsung device is install BusyBox. And BusyBox is a collection of Linux utilities, applications, modules, etc., etc., which allow you to run various Linux commands. So you can run your super users, etc. A lot of the rooted applications that you might want to use actually rely on certain bits of BusyBox, certain command line tools, etc. So normally, if you're rooting your device, you're also going to want to install BusyBox as well. It's a free utility. You can download it from the Play Store, hit the install button, and let it do its thing. It takes a couple of seconds, and that will install all the various packages and modules that any rooted applications might require. It's pretty much essential if you're rooting, and a lot of custom ROMs actually come with it pre-installed now, just to make things a bit easier. But yeah, that's BusyBox, probably one of the most understated yet highly useful applications for any Linux hacker.